what other people are doing. I'm always interested in anyone's creativity.
So Grub Street, the idea of it is it's the idea of having a community full of artists and musicians and poets and pretty much anyone creative. And the idea is that together we can kind of help each other out. You know, we can do favors for each other, we can give promotion for each other, we can use each other's work for our own, you know, for our own advertising, for our own work. And that kind of makes things a little bit easier. You know, it's difficult to do things by itself. You know, it's a struggle to make a living from what you want to be doing. So the idea is, you know, kind of try and make that a little bit easier for people.
We've got three bands. There's myself, there's a band called Oscar Suave, there's a band called You and Others Around You, and as well as that we have art on the walls. So we've got posters, we've got artwork, we've got fashion, we've got everything under one roof. People that come down to see fashion might hear some music they enjoy, people that come down for the music might see some art they love and follow it up from there.
I'm Taz and this is Asthma. We're here with Lee Wildman's posters and we're just representing him because he couldn't be here. We also write a blog, it's called Radical Postures, and he was our artist of the month, and from that we kind of got involved with Grub Street. I think it's inspirational to see what other people are doing. I'm always interested in anyone's creativity.
My name is Mary Guatalou. I'm here this evening to present my art. I'm a visual artist and this evening I present some piece of collage about the 60s and this society in consumerism. I like the collective concept with for being with other artists and for present the art and see and learn with other people.
My name is Dan Rabinski, I'm the singer of You and Others Around You.
My name is Leila Kin and I play keyboards.
I'm Ed and I play the guitar.
Enough so you can hear it, not like...
Quite an interesting idea having bands and artists in the same space, the same event. Because it helps liven up an exhibition and it also helps gig make it more well-rounded. It's a good platform for people to meet and collaborate, I guess.
Vicious and Other Selected Poems is coming out this month through us as well.
it's like a room full of like-minded people. It's a lot, that voice is a lot stronger than just you on your own. And we're kind of bringing back the whole like bohemian lifestyle, bouncing off each other, helping each other out, and kind of basically saying against the materialistic, more commercial side of art in the city and around the country. We kind of want to bring it back down to a more community level, like Rob said, and a bit more passion about it.
Silver Bullet, just outside Finchley Station. Check out our website, grubstreetrevolt.com, and check out the events section.
Follow us on, we've got Facebook as well and all that usual stuff. Follow us, come to the events, support the artists, support the Grub Street Revolt.
Yeah.
And there's a lot on the horizon, man. It's going to be, a real community level stuff. So if you want your art exhibited, you want to get involved, please get in touch, because this is just the beginning, I promise you that. So,